On target, target down. Ooh. Down he goes.
Target down!
What's Jacob was saying still Jackson? Work in progress. Renegade.
Look, pal. I don't know where I am or how I got here.
She looks way better with hair. Feels like an overripe. She's really tired, though.
Yeah.
How about she has been dead for a while.
Two years.
Damn. Yeah,
damn.
I forgot this is all new to you. Sorry about that.
This is the problem closing his mouth.
I've been stationed here for...
Hostiles detected.
I think his biggest problem is being interesting.
His problem is he's not a lady.
Things must be worse than I thought if Miranda's got you running around. I'll fill you in, but we better get you to the shuttle first.
I don't need you to fill me in either.
It's your station, Jacob. I'll follow you.
First step, let's finish off these metal bastards.
Yeah.
I'm on thermal clips, but I'm a biotic. Just give the order when you want me to hit them with the good stuff.
Gross.
Whee!
Okay. I like how he had like a little like demonstration all ready to go.
How would I? Oh, it's right there. So you're gonna do that. Just like that.
Careful.
Let's try that again. What? Okay, so that's how that works.
Oof.
Falling back.
Requesting assistance.
I thought you were dead. I don't know, that's
requesting assistance.
Ready to get the hell off this station?
What's the quickest way to those shuttles? How good everything looks in this
game.
Where
the mechs
are fixed. Way better than one this
probably
is.
Yeah. Check. It looks a lot better.
Your sweet Omni tool.
Hello.
Blah blah blah.
Roger that, Wilson. Stay on
this. Let's get out of here.
You bet.
Let's get out of here.
Come on.
Is that door?
Why don't you all get out of my way? No. I'm still mad that you can't use the controller, though.
No good reason for it.
Damn it, Wilson. This room is crawling with mechs.
The whole station is
crawling. I know, I'm trying to kill you.
I'm doing the best I can.
Definitely not trying to betray you. Don't worry about it.
Drop
it. He's the original Renegade.
Find us another route out of here.
Oh, God. They found me. Help.
Help me.
Wilson,
where
are you?
Server room B.
Server room B.
Up those stairs,
sorry,
Shepard.
I stormed into a wall.
Go. Storm.
Shepard, down here.
I'm trying to betray you. Oh, sorry, the other down here.
Bastards got me in the leg.
We need to get off this station.
I'm not going anywhere till someone fixes my leg.
Well, then we're leaving you here.
Sorry, dude.
The first aid station on the wall. Hopefully, there's enough to get.
You couldn't crawl over there.
We couldn't just walk over there, bro.
The first aid station on the wall.
Left shift. Teammate.
It's a three. Up. Right.
That was stupid. Yeah, it is a different hide than the other one.
Never thought you'd save my life. Guess that makes us even now. I thought maybe I could shut down the security mechs, but whoever did this fried the
I thought maybe I could betray you. I mean,
the irreversible.
We didn't ask.
Why
do you even have security mech clearance? You were in the bio wing.
Weren't you listening? I came here to try and fix this.
Not betray
Besides,
you.
Besides, I was shot. How do you explain
it? It really
that?
Doesn't matter, Cage.
I don't care who set up who. Those mechs are shooting at all of us. We'll sort it out later.
We'll figure out who betrayed who later. After someone's dead.
Forget about Miranda. She was over in D wing.
Yeah, she was in the D wing. If you catch my drift.
Come on, she was in D wing.
The mechs won't drop Miranda. She's alive.
Guys, I'm sorry. That was insensitive.
There are only two possible explanations. She's either dead.
Because
I
used D
this project was
instead of.
Baby.
Okay. Maybe
like
she's
a
not
duh.
A traitor.
Yeah.
Instead
but that
of the.
The shuttle bay is only a few.
No, it's my robot.
We can overload the.
Not these inferior robots.
The shuttles.
Oh, I can overload them. Yeah. All right.
These mechs don't know when to quit.
But I just killed all of them. So why would I do that?
Because you can't go through.
Oh, you want me to overload that crate?
Yeah.
Dude,
it's like you never even played this game before.
Crate overload. That was great.
That's it. Let's get out of here.
Let's storm
out of here.
Okay, we took him down.
Can't believe tech armor just is always around.
Shepard, if I
tell it doesn't go away, friend.
Trust me.
Seems like such an obviously useful skill.
Jacob.
Yeah.
We won't
also,
Mustardman
tells us that armor only is useful against super fast things.
You mean shields?
Shields, yeah. I'm shocked about that. It seems so inherently stupid.
Controlled by Cerberus.
You told me you were with the Alliance. I don't like being played for a sucker.
The Human Alliance?
I didn't lie to you, Commander.
I was.
I didn't lie to you. I just purposefully omitted certain parts of the truth in order to deceive you.
Cerberus spent a fortune to bring you back. Look, for some reason, we only did one thing
before.
Right
now, we have to work together.
That's a pretty big thing.
I deserve to know what's what. Once we're off the station, I'll take you to the Elusive Man.
Guys, the Elusive Man's coolest guy in the game. Renegade.
I promise.
You must have some reason for bringing me back. Tell me.
You must have some reason to renegade.
Come from the boss, Shepard.
All right.
As soon as we're safe, we're almost at the shuttle.
We're almost at the storm.
We're almost at the fancy shuttle.
I mean, I could hack all these data pads, but it's even the point these days.
Yeah, you should have plenty of money because you had the rich achievement from the last game. You're welcome.
I feel welcome. I don't think those two should
have engaged. Excuse me.
Get over here.
When does the tech armor get broken?
It'll explode.
Okay.
It only goes down if your shields go down. And then you just activate tech armor and put your shields back up to full.
So that's obviously useful. Whoa! Let's go equip that grenade launcher. It's pretty easy to do.
Take that! Oof!
Problem solved itself.
Sorry for shooting robots.
Well, I'd like to select this pistol.
I like how they gave the combat mechs, like, the pistols.
I know.
They're like, well, these are specifically for security reasons, so make them very fragile and give them weak sidearms.
I'm sure they had a good reason. Okay, so this time we're gonna got door and door. You got chicken foot. You got tops.
Tops.
You got noses.
Noses and pills. Oh no!
I didn't look at that one. I admit it. Doors, noses. Chicken foot.
Pills.
Chicken foot.
Pills.
Tops.
Tops.
I just messed that up. Almost botched it. The sad robot, he's dead. Personal logs.
Sorry.
Oh man.
There it is. Oh, you went past it.
Sorry, I forgot how to do this. Let's try that again. So green this
way. Hey, there
one.
It is.
How do I click it?
Stays far.
Good call. If it came up, that'd be great.
Yeah. Oh, you just missed it.
That's how you hack in real life. Why would a security program even show you the things required to hack it?
I don't know. It's the same thing in Fallout, though. They must have the same programmer.
That was something it wasn't. Yeah. Is there gonna be more robots? Did I go in a circle? God, mother of jeez.
Yeah, you went in a circle.
Infinite Storm.
Jesus, it's like you never played this game before.
It's been a long time.
That's not gonna cut it.
Ta-da! I'm gonna open the door and escape.
We're almost at the me not being shot in the head.
But it's me, your best friend. Oh no! No!
What happened?
Dead. Miranda, you hurt!
What the hell are you doing?
You blew it.
My job. Wilson betrayed us.
Acting.
All.
I renegaded.
I had a feeling Wilson was just looking for a chance to shoot me in the back.
Good instincts. Some people are far too trusting to ever see that coming. Come on, let's grab this shuttle and get out.
Some people are far too trusting of people they've just met and have no reason to trust.
You mean the Elusive Man? I know you work for Cerberus.
Ah, Jacob.
I'm gonna blast her too.
Would get the better of you.
Now you're gonna die too.
Isn't the way to get her to join the cause.
Dude, it's funny because our terrible Australian / English accents are actually somewhat applicable in this game.
I know.
Because we can pretend that we're Miranda.
Guys, I'm not gonna look at the investigate things. None of it matters.
In your case.
Yeah.
Come on.
Nothing in Mass Effect ever matters as long as three exists. It's a little bit of Dr. Evil music there.
Alright.
Space car.
Yeah, it's like that's. I feel like it's kind of like
we call it a space buggy.
I feel. Continue.